great fiddle and banjo playing. And the other person I'd like to remember is, I think it was this year she passed away, and I always thought very highly of her. She was a wonderful player, Coitney Quish. Do you remember Coitney Quish? And Coit, I always remember Coit's playing, and actually Coit and Larry Redigan played together in the senior fiddle competition in I think it was 1960, I think it was. And Coit won the fiddle competition that year. And the hornpipe she played was a hornpipe that's kind of comes from her part of the country. I think you'll find it in the Roach collection. We have my dear friend down there, Dr. Matt Cranage, who could maybe attest to that hornpipe. Hello, Matt, I heard you're down there somewhere. Maybe you're not. Oh, there you are somewhere, yeah. How are you, Matt? You're good?
Upstairs.
Great, great. So I've played this hornpipe now for you, Matt, and you'll know the tune. It's called the Tinware Lass, and Coit played this, and then we'll play the In Memory of Leo Robson. I should have done it the other way.
I'm going to try it.
Thank you. never forget great people long gone from us, but they're in our hearts. Leo Ross and Larry Redigan and Coit Nicrish.
Thank you very much indeed, Seamus.